think everything that comes in can't be lower. And I'll tell you now that it's going to be a real big challenge to do that. So it's not about whether we can actually eat local for a week, but can we see how far we have to go to make that reality? And can we all work together? And can we all work together to make that happen? So, right behind me, kind of spooky, but wonderful at the same time, are all the chefs and farmers that are part of the Eat Local Challenge. And I'm going to ask a couple of our leaders and the farmers and chefs to give a few words as to why they're going to take the challenge this year. And I'm going